has cleansing properties, but it also, when cedar goes into your nostrils, it affects your limbic system. And it actually elevates those parts of our being that are receptive to music and poetry and elevated states of consciousness. So there's a reason why Aboriginal cultures around the world have been using cedar since time immemorial for ceremonies. They understood its efficacy to facilitate the transformative experience.